couple of years back, you know, we've been getting feedback from our fans that, oh my God, you guys are so funny, and you guys should do a reality show, and blah, 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 and this and that. And it was like, you know what? It would be cool, but we're not sure if we're like, if we're prepared for that, you know, like mentally. So
well, we're on tour. It's not very glamorous. We work with pure men, with 15 men, and Vicky's the boss and the producer, and she bosses around the men, which is really awesome. I love watching them. I even love watching it. I just watch her. You know, I'm a little bit disastrous on stage, and I drive her crazy, but I like doing that too.
She drives me crazy.
So, and then they're gonna get to see our home life with my 17-year-old, you know, that I love to death.
This is a show about two sisters that sing regional Mexican music, which is a very hard genre, which is not mariachi. It's a very hard genre for women to actually like survive in, because it's dominated by men. There's pretty much like three women, and we just want to show the crowd, you know, our chemistry, you know, the type of life we live behind the scene. How it's not so glamorous, you know, as a lot of people think. Oh, you guys are musicians, you guys are singers, you guys probably have the best time of your life, you know. Yeah, we stress a lot.
Well, I think it's awesome. I think power. That we broke so much barriers, you know, like, for example, Jennifer Lopez and so many important actresses and just singers that have broken barriers, and I think we're cool. Latinos are cool.
It's awesome. It's Latinos awesome cool. To represent our crowd. They're hip, funky. Awesome, they're cool, you know, they're very modern, and it just has such a fresh look. Mundos.